respected judges, teachers, and all my dear friends. I am Mahana Mehta from Step 4. Today, as we are celebrating Deepotsav, I am going to make a diya and decorate it. So, the materials we require are a cup for the shape of diya, some powder, some ghee papers and a colored A4 sheet, some acrylic paint, some ball chain, a foil roll holder and many other decorative things, some shipkari cane, some design scissors and a normal scissor, few brushes and a box of glue. So, let's begin! So, I have made the structure of diya and the stand. I only have to wait for it to get dry up. Then we can start decorating it. Now, my diya is ready and all decorated. Hope you like it. Thank you and have a great day ahead.